Aspen Ice is now Sports Care Arena, and it's the host site for an early season game between the top two teams in the state. CBA is fresh off a 2-2 tie against Bergen Catholic. Del Barton has opened the year at 3-0 and have outscored their opponents 16-2. This matchup of perennial Gordon Conference powers is our New Jersey Devils game of the week. First period, Del Barton forces a turnover in the offensive zone. James Royce has the shot, but Joseph Cartigiano makes a save on the quick wrister. Later in the first, CBA on the power play. Zach Wagnon back to Patrick Riley, and he shoots and scores. Riley goes through the five hole for the game's first goal. The Colts close the first period with a 1-0 lead. Early second, CBA already on their third power play of the game. Here's the setup. Wagnon back to Riley for the one-timer. What a shot from Patrick Riley. It's his second goal of the game. Christian Brothers has a comfortable 2-0 lead with 11 minutes to play in the second period. But here comes Del Barton. Trip Pendy on the steal. Nick Facone throws it on net, but Pendy sneaks from behind to score. Wow, so the Green Wave get on the board, make it a 2-1 game just minutes later. It took Del Barton some time to settle in, but they did just that in the second period. Galvin chases down the puck. He'll come up with it. And Max Pendy is there for the equalizer. Woo! Del Barton gets a huge goal from the sophomore forward. We're all knotted up at two apiece after two periods in this Gordon Conference showdown. Third period. The shots were coming fast and furious. Max Pendy looks for another, but Cartigiano is in position for another save. Later in the third, Trip Pendy is gonna show off the wheels. He's flying down the ice and the backhand shot is stopped. Only 3 minutes and 30 seconds remain. CBA had their share of chances too. Ray Cartigiano with space, but Jason Kai swallows it up. That save comes with under 45 seconds to play, and this game will end in a tie. 2-2 is the final. What a game. There's still plenty of season left, but we very well might have just seen a preview of this year's non-public championship. CBA outshot Del Barton 23-16 in this one. The Colts move to 1-0-2, while Del Barton is now 3-0-1. Reporting from Sports Care Arena in Randolph, I'm Jay Cook with JerseySportsZone.com.